So in the 19th century, instead of going to the movies, you would go to view a panoramic painting, which is exactly what James Walker's The Battle of Gettysburg is. And this would be a massive, large-scale painting that would travel and tour the United States, and that would simultaneously both entertain and educate thousands of Americans about the Battle of Gettysburg. So you would purchase an admission ticket to gain access to the work. You could also buy descriptive guides, a detailed key, even a small-scale print reproduction to commemorate your visit of James Walker's The Battle of Gettysburg. And it was this industry of panoramic painting that allowed Americans to relive, even more importantly, remember the sectional conflict even decades after